truck with it.
Does anyone else want to step in?
So these you can have as many as you want.
Hi. How are you? I'm curious about how to track a person.
Yeah.
I mean, like the technology behind it.
We had break dancing yesterday in the house.
So, yeah. So there's six
that's
cameras
the benchmark
around the perimeter, and they're essentially populating on our server and our platform with Move AI, of course.
Okay. No,
and they're creating a digital skeleton on each person.
Yep.
You can track two people simultaneously as of right now.
Okay.
But they're applying a digital skeleton layer.
You can do jumping jacks.
And then that will, until you manually, an operator would then select or deselect,
mm-hmm.
but until you deselect, it will track that skeleton.
Okay.
You using the six cameras.
You mean like which software?
It's proprietary.
So the video being used
software.
Okay, so you need to use your hardware and also software.
It's a bundle we're creating that's going to come with the cameras, the
six
software.
Camera.
Correct.
Is a...
And as of right now, you can do it on roughly 30.